Meantime, local federal employees rallied against proposed budget cuts today. Eyewitness News on Independence Mall. They are concerned about the possible elimination of jobs in the Environmental Protection Agency, Social Security Administration, Veterans Administration, and the National Park Service. Unions representing the employees organized this rally.